Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today's North Bay Trail video starts with me building my stupid fort. So, today I put up some more stuff. And I don't really know what I'm doing, so I kind of made a grid. Sort of. For a roof. And, just attached it with whatever I could. And it's actually pretty big in here. Like, I'll go over here and I'll show you. I'm gonna grab these leashes anyways. Axe home with me so no one steals it. Take my clippers that don't really work. And leave this little rope here. And yeah, we'll bring a bottle of water because we get thirsty on the way. So there's where it is. I think that's pretty big. Just gotta clean it up a bit. Make it work. Alright. So we'll go up here. And there's like some beautiful creek stuff. We can. Where's the way down? Oh yeah. Okay, come on, Lily. Go ahead. Bit of a, yeah, that tree in there just getting squashed, eh? Yeah. It's hard to see the depth of it on camera. It really is pretty deep. It's really clear. So, why I was coming over here was because I want to see if I can get a piece of this chunk of this stuff off. That white stuff that I found, that white rock there. Oh, here's a chunk already off. Maybe we'll just give that a whack and see what we can get off there. See what happens here. Sparking. I can't get a piece off. You know what? I probably just need a heavier chunk of hammer. Okay. Is that gold? What is that stuff, I wonder? All right, come on, doggies. Let's get out of here. And that's today's video, ladies and gentlemen.